Oh. Oh my gosh, it looks like the stream is actually live. I just love it when the stream comes in 10 seconds late. It gives that good, like, awkward silence. Good awkward silence. I love to see it. Anyway, welcome to the streams, like, streams? What? Ladies and gentlemen, I do appreciate you stopping by. Hopefully you're having a fantastic day. We're hopping in Cyberpunk. I really don't remember what we were doing in the last stream. I have no idea. I think we were just, like, fooling around. A little bit of tomfoolery was happening, and I think that's about it. All right. As per usual, I must pop out some chats. Hold the hell on. All right, there we go. And we're back in it. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, dude. Is everything... Whoa, were we like... Oh, we were just like... For a second, I thought I was stuck in the ground. This is a joke. It's a joke, man. It's a joke. It is. All right, cool. What do we got to do? What has to happen? Should we just go ahead and do this stuff? I don't know. I feel like I kind of want to, like, to progress the story a little bit. But also, at the same time, I just want to do side missions. I'm just feeling the whole, like... side mission stuff. This is a side job, right? Yeah, that's... Where is this, though? Oh, is this the... This is the crazy dude. This is Co Carnage. Let's go talk to Co. Co! I'm coming to talk to you. Get ready. Get ready, Co. Dude, look at us. We're like a cat, man. We're just agile. Oh, is this where he died? I think it is.
And what hides underneath, you ask?
What is underneath?
I answer you, no, not reptilians, but werewolves.
Werewolves?
At sunset, they strip off their clothes and dance nakedly, giving in to an animalistic ecstasy. Then, once they've transformed into the fanged beasts, they set off on the hunt, hungry for human flesh.
Okay.
Dozens of miles they cover in the darkness with ferocious speed, like arrows in the night.
Then why are... Yeah, what about the trucks, man?
I don't know. Doesn't add up. If they can move like that, why all the trucks and bikes?
When the moon shines full, I said. Only 3 nights a month. During their orgies of blood, they devour all in the area. In the day, they must drive to virgin lands in search of new prey. And the cause behind these monstrous horrors? Years ago, a ship from Alpha Centauri crash-landed in the Badlands.
Oh, no.
Legend tells that it carried a substance highly sought after by the vampire elite in Arasaka.
Really?
It could transform Saburo's enemies into werewolves, leashed and bound to his will. But the crash thwarted...
You got a problem with nomads, freak?
Better shut your fat fucking mouth before I put you 6 feet under.
You can break my bones, but you cannot stop the pursuit of truth.
Yeah, leave him alone.
Hands off my spiritual leader. But seriously, he's harmless. He's just got a few wires crossed. Leave him alone.
You know how many half-brain gunks are gonna believe the shit he's spitting? I refuse to hear about nomad cannibals one more time.
Come on, I mean, it's a little funny.
Yeah, it's a little funny.
Do you want to share a grave?
Did you just hit me in the back?
Close call.
Coward.
Thank you. The truth cannot be silenced, ever.
Can't be silenced.
I mean, who's going to tell me how we faked the Mars landing if I let him knock your teeth out?
You have no faith in my words, do you? You think I don't know when I'm mocked? When they take me for a false prophet.
You know what? Let's keep it going.
It's hard to take your interpretation seriously. But there is a little truth in what you say. Sometimes even more than a little.
You see it too. You know that behind a veil of darkness lurk creatures from our nightmares, but you fear to believe it.
We fear.
You know, if you had any kind of real evidence of this grand cosmic plot.
The hell?
I do! Tonight! They're meeting at an old factory in Kabuki to exchange something important.
What is it?
Observe them. Seize this item, this Alpha Centauri artifact. You'll see I was right from the beginning!
Okay.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tip, I think.
You mustn't intervene too soon, or too late. All could be lost.
All of it.
The fate of humanity rests upon your shoulders. Don't let us down. Do not let me down.
No pressure. Got it.
Okay. You know what? I'm tracking the shit out of this. I want to find out what the hell's going on. What is happening? Why are you after me? Why is this dude after me, huh?
Hey, wait!
Why is this dude after me? Who is this guy? Why is the NCPD after me all of a sudden? Huh? Is there a reason for this, sir? Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get for being after me, bro. All right, we gotta go. There you go. Yeah, we're out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Wait, now we don't have a police? We don't have a police thing anymore? Dude, what? What is going on in this game? Everything is so weird. Yo, look at this truck. Can't take it. All right, feels bad. Feels real bad. Where's our vehicle? There it is. All right, we just got to... Oh, Jesus. Is this my car? Did my car just run over me? Come on, car. You're better than this. You're better than this, car. Why would you do such a thing? I thought we were friends. I thought we were bros, car. I see your taste in music is still good as always, though, car. Yeah, that's right. Oh, that sucks. All right, well, here we go. Wait, is it down the... Oh, it's down the middle. Oh, is this where we need to be?
Don't rub me.
Don't rub me. I'd hate for you to be rubbed, my dude. I'd hate for you to be rubbed, huh? That's just a Greek tragedy if you get rubbed, huh? All right, let's take a look at that. That looks all right. Cool. Just double checking some stuff. All right, let's get in here. Oh, what's happening? Go to the old factory. I'm at the old factory. Oh, we gotta go this way? Okay, all right. We dropping frames. We're dropping frames. No. No. Why, game? Why? Let's go with... No, not this. Not this. Let's do game capture. Yeah, and then do... Cyberpunk 2077. Bam, like that. Did it work? Okay. All right, now everything's super freaking weird. Awesome. Game capture's broken. That's great to know. Let's do window capture, huh? Let's try that one. And clicking on things. Oh, I clicked on you. Don't even act like I didn't click on you. Cyberpunk, what are you doing? What are you doing, Cyberpunk? Capture method, bit, blah, blah. Okay. Windows title must match. All right. Yeah, yeah. And Cyberpunk, yeah. And for some reason, it's just not wanting to do it. That's great. You gotta love it. So what if we go right back into that? Is that still weird and clicky? It is. Gosh, I just love stream issues. They're so much fun. They're just so, oh yeah, look at that. We're capturing at a steady 60 FPS. But for some reason, the game is acting stupid. Yeah, it's acting so freaking weird. That is not what I'm seeing on my screen at all. Dude, that is so nutballs. But if I go into regular display capture where I'm just capturing the thing, it just tanks the frame rate. All right, well, I guess we'll just have to turn down the settings a little bit, huh? I guess we'll just have to turn it down. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Let's, I mean, everything's basically, oh no, oh no, no, no. Yeah, no, that needs to be on high right there. And let's just see if that makes the issues go away. Nope. Not really. Cool. Good to know. Man, I just want the day one version of this game back. It ran so much better on day one. Just so much better. Cool. Still no awesome. This is great. Wow. Let's go medium. Cool. All that stuff's turned off. Let's turn you on medium because, you know, it's medium, not low. Medium. Medium. Cool. Wow, just tanking the frame rate yet again. Dude, what is going on, dude? Like, is there just, like, nothing to save this whatsoever? Deal it? No, no. I don't care about that. Okay. Why are you on high? Put you on low. Let's see what happens. Dude, it's like as soon as I move, it's just like no matter what the setting. All right, you know what? Let's just find out if it's actually the settings or not. No, not that. Let's go custom. We're going to go... Yeah, we're just going to go uber low. The lowest it can go, no matter what. Let's see if our frame rate is tanky. Nope. All right, frame rate solid. Frame rate solid. Nice, nice. Well, let's kick it up one thing. And, of course, it goes down. Awesome. All right, so it's good to know that we can only stream on low. Great. What is this? Talk to Johnny. Hey, Johnny.
Time has come for a close encounter of the third kind. A small step for V, but a giant leap for humankind.
Okay.
Who are you betting on showing up? The reptilians or techno-necromancers?
You know, the unicorns.
Fingers crossed for unicorns, actually. Always believed they fly down from planet Nibiru and destroy us with rainbow lasers of love.
You're adorable. Didn't realize you still had a childlike imagination and intelligence.
Enough joking around. Gotta be quiet. Gotta wait.
Gotta wait. Oh, geez, you're just here. Okay, well, let's hide. Let's hide behind this inconspicuous box.
No one. As expected, I guess. Gotta be honest, though.
I'd love to be able to look at you.
Don't lose hope yet.
Okay. All right, Maelstrom's here. Understood.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone actually showed. It's Maelstrom.
Techno-necromancers, then. I knew those reptilians were bullshit.
Keep a lookout. Oh, we're gonna keep a lookout. Just gotta ping all of them so we know where they are. Did I ping that guy? There we go. Who's this dude? No, John Doe, okay. Can I not zoom in? I'd love to be able to zoom in. All right. What is that person doing? Oh, you're slowly getting out of your car, huh? So does it slow down time every time I zoom in? That blows.
Can't believe it. There's some actual conspiracy shit going down right now.
What says the Wolf Father to the Moon Mother as she descends to Earth?
I have protected the realm of man and shadow, but today they are protected by our children, whose name is Patricide.
Okay.
In the age of his failure, he became lost in the forest.
Lilith has concealed the Tenth Circle from the ancestors' eyes.
No, you don't see nothing. Some crazy shit going down. Whoa, what's happening? Seize the conspirator's chip. Are we going for it? We going for it? Oh, we're dead. Okay, that was a mistake. Don't just roll up in there, because they will mess you up. They don't care. Got it. Let's try that again. They will mess you up. Which totally makes sense.
In the age of his family, he became lost in the forest.
From the ancestors' eyes.
X. My buttons got rebound. No. That's a grenade, y'all. Alright, cool. I'd love to be able to see what I'm shooting at, but no, there's words everywhere. All right, cool. Who are these people? Oh, they're like corpos. Okay. All right, we're just gonna take all this stuff. Mystery chip.
I was hoping for green blood. Life really is nothing but an endless disappointment.
You're right, Johnny. You're right.
What will say about this chip?
They'll say it's from Alpha Centauri. Alright. Yep, we gotta go back to the Prophet now. Dude, I've never been able to do this. Like, the last time we did this in the last playthrough, I totally let those dudes, like, beat him up and they actually killed him. So, yeah, this is all new for me. It's exciting. Conspiracy stuff. Wow! Dude, how the hell do I get out of here? Oh my gosh. I just want out. What's this truck? I'm taking this truck. This is my truck now. No? Can't take it? I just want to take the truck with all the pallets on it, huh? Alright, fine. I'll take this thing.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. Okay, okay, yeah, all right. That just happened. Wow. Ugh, come on, cops. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone, cops. I'm driving this big old truck in a little bitty city. Oh, no. Oh, no. She was just standing there. Oh, that was inhumane. Oh, the cops are so upset right now. Oh, and they flashbanged us. Apparently there's some stuff going on. Action music's playing. Okay, never mind. Get out of the way, please. Thank you. Out of the way, out of the way. Truck coming through, coming through. That's right, you better run.
Alpha Centauri agents kidnapped our prophet. We demand justice for Prophet Gary.
Oh no, Prophet Gary. Where's Prophet Gary?
I warned him. Some black suits came by, blue eyes and all, looked just like he said. Then they threw him in an AV and flew him to the mothership.
Who's tried to help?
Not a soul. The police say he's sick. Truth of it is, he knows too much. He's a threat to him.
Okay.
Right now, I'm collecting donations for a monument in his honor.
A monument.
To remember his courage and the crimes of Alpha Centauri. Care to spare a few eddies? In love and memory?
Yeah, sure.
Why not? Gary's earned his grand fucking monument. Take this before I change my mind.
I don't know what to say. Gary'd be so touched.
I got this chip here. You mind taking a look?
Gary did say you're devoted to our cause.
And I just gave you 600 eddies.
I'll tell you what I know.
Okay, do I show you? Like, okay, I guess I just gotta get, like, right up on you, huh? Here, you see it? You see
Jesus
it?
Jesus Christ, hide that quick! Nobody can know, got it?
Why? What is it? What's this all about?
Gary knew this would happen! They here! To bend us to their will, to make us their puppets!
Whoa, calm down. Who is? The Tecro Necromancers?
And lo! They shall descend upon the earth unseen, the sky shrouded in darkness. That's what he said. Night's coming. The eternal night.
Okay.
So ends the epic saga of discovering secrets of paranormal beings. What's this story taught us?
Give us our Gary back.
Open ending suck? Exactly.
Lack of closure sucks.
I don't disagree, but I had something else in mind. Some people know more than others. They hear the private conversations of the world's elite. And what do they do with that knowledge? They invest all their time reinventing age-old fairy tales.
Give us our Gary.
Okay.
Alpha Centauri agents.
Oh, where's your sense of imagination? I choose to believe we narrowly avoided war with vampires.
Yo, Kato, what's up? Cyber junk? What? Romantic. You're right.
Truth, on the other hand, is brutally mundane. Its corpse pulling the strings. Twisted bastards skezzed out on their power fantasies.
You think that's what we saw? Shady corpo biz?
Corpo biz!
Don't doubt about it. They're the world's real bloodsuckers. Them, and always them.
Always this. Dude, I really don't want to listen to this person anymore. I really just... Let's just, throw a grenade and walk away. You know, because cool guys don't look at explosions. Damn it, she's still alive!
Please!
Why? Why is she still alive? You know what? We're going. We gotta go. It's time to leave. Kato, how's your day going, man? How's your home day treated you? Nothing to see here, just a dude leaving in a big black van or SUV. Nothing suspicious at all. Just getting on out of here. Oh no, it looks as though there's a crime afoot. It's time for justice to prevail. Ay-yay! Dude, I just blew your head clean off your body. Clean off your body. Just completely disintegrated that melon. Is that it? I think that's it. Dude, how are we still at, like, why are we, how are we still dropping frames in OBS? And what the hell just happened to my truck? Oh my gosh, dude. Then edit it. Now taking a break. Overall productive. Oh, dude, that's awesome, dude. My day's been pretty good. I just got home from work. Figured out some stuff at work that's actually pretty awesome and, you know, made me feel productive and useful. Oh, shit. Well, that just happened. Yeah. But yeah, overall for me too, it's been a pretty decent day. Huh, you got any decent... Oh, we got ourselves a deal. Get out of your car. Now. Get out of the car. Let's see. What's the button? Yeah, there we go. Gotta love mods, man. Gotta love mods. Oh, that sucks for you. That sucks so much. You were just crossing the street like a normal human being, and then some idiot in a Quadra Avenger Type 77 just creamed you. That sucks. Hopefully we see you on the news. Yo, there's some drama happening. We got some drama going on. Paint job changer? Oh, yeah, yeah. Like, there's actually a couple of mods I got going. I can't really remember the name of them right now, though. Alright. I really need a mod that helps me, like, hit my fucking target. That would be great. There we go. Hey, we did that!
Exchanging fire!
Exchanging fire! Calm down, cops. I just helped you. Don't shoot me, please. Sometimes the cops, they kind of lose their freaking mind in this game, you know what I'm saying? They kind of lose it a little.
You got nowhere to run.
Nowhere. Yo, give me that loot. Give it to me. Give it to my baby. Yeah, I think I got the, oh, what is this? Like this, the Cyber Engine Tweaks mod.
Where's the backup?
And I've also got the Appearance mod where I could like spawn things and NPCs and all kinds of stuff like that. Like I got those two mods installed. I think I got a weather mod in that like makes it to where it's just not like nice weather all the time. It's actually pretty cool because it makes it to where like toxic storms and stuff like that pop up. Pretty awesome. Pretty cool, dude. Let's see. I'm clicking on a thing. Hold on a second. I'm clicking on stuff off screen. Oh, there we go. There we go. Done clicking. All right, we're back at it. Oh, I totally forgot I had this gun equipped. Is this got my non-lethal mod on? Okay, apparently I just... There we go. Has this got the non-lethal on it? No, it doesn't. Let's put that on there. Why don't we? Waken packs renders your weapon non-lethal, allow you to do blah, 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 blah. All right, cool. And then you increase damage. Let's put you right there, right? Limb is limb, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Okay. All right, cool. Let's crunch go on there now. Crunch, engage. All right, all you get deleted. All of you. There needs to be a mod that just like automatically like manages your inventory. Like you can set filters for your inventory, and if like a thing doesn't fall into that like specific filter, then it just like automatically gets deconstructed. I think that would be so freaking sick. And or, like, it doesn't even need to be a mod. It just needs to be, like, you know, a feature of the game. That would be cool. Yo, get jumped over, car. You didn't expect that coming, did you? Oh, we've made mistakes. All right, never mind. Totally meant to do that. I so thought I was jumping down there. Yeah, it is totally the strongest handgun. Wow, words. Words, am I right? Words are hard. It is the strongest handgun, like one-shot damage. But I do actually like the, did I already scan you? Yeah, I guess I did. I do actually like this, this new I got going. I got a legendary new. I actually really do enjoy it because I kind of miss my shot sometimes. So it's good to have a gun that's not just like a one-hitter quitter. You know what I'm saying? It's got multiple bullets for multiple mistakes. Where does this go? What am I doing here? Meet with Takamura. I don't want to meet with Takamura. You can't make me. I'm going to tell my mom. You keep making me want to do Takamura stuff, and I don't want to. I want to do this stuff, because who knows what I'll find. Okay, wait. Yo, what's that? Is that a Cybertruck? Is this a Musk-approved Cybertruck? Get out of here. This ain't a Musk-approved Cybertruck.
Don't fucking kill me.
Hey. You just go. Just go. Taking your truck. Wait a second. What is that I see? Ooh. It's an arch. Tis but an arch. All that drama for nothing. Just so I can... I stole a truck to drive 2 feet to steal a motorcycle. So I could go like this. Ooh. Yes. That's nice. Let's change it up, because this, whoever's on this radio is so angry right now. They are just so mad. Yeah, let's listen to some nice jazz. How about that? Hey, look, there's that other car we stole. I can see it on the cyber news. A slew of stolen cars today in Night City. They just left them all in the same spot. Who knows if this, car bandit will ever strike again. You are the slowest turner ever. Who's in there? Is Miss Daisy in there? Huh? Was there nobody in that car? Are you AI? There is a person in that car. Their character model just didn't load in. Whoa. Wow, this is a AAA experience right here. Love it. At least we got some smooth jazz to hold us over. Hey, little car, get out of the way. It's bad when a motorcycle hits you and it, like, physically moves your car out of the way. Like, maybe you just don't need to drive that car anymore. Is that a cop? What are you? Yeah, it's NCPD. What is this?
Yo, V. Got this client, Larry Fangorn.
Fangorn?
His partner, Adam, elbowed him out of his biz. Club called Empathy.
Dude's name's Fangorn.
Larry wants back in. Hey, we're here to help, right?
Okay, yeah.
What can I say? The club industry's always been a meat grinder.
Meat grinder.
Attach the deeds for you.
This dude's name is Fanghorn. I'm pretty sure he had a great time in high school.
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
That's unfortunate. Yo, what's up, big dude? You look serious.
Not so fast, little man.
Okay, big man.
No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
I'm about to stab you in the face. Fine.
See? Wasn't so hard. Welcome to Empathy.
Alright, so now we got to... avoid getting into combat. All right, that's our optional objective. Understood. Yo, look at this place. Having a good old time. Having a grand old time here. Let's go ahead and tag you. And, tag that guy. We got another dude that appears to be... right there. Behind a wall. All right. Let's see if we can be a stealthy, stealthy dude. This dude's name is Ogre.
For me, just one more.
I think you've had a little bit too much to drink, Ogre. You are on the clock, my good man. Look at these two guys going. They're getting it. Keep going. Don't stop now. Don't let me freak you out. Just keep going with your hot pants. Yeah, that's like, yeah, just like that. Dance for me. Yeah. You're just watching too, aren't you? Yeah, this is great. This is really? Like, I'm just having a good time and you've been putting all that drama on me, girl. Whatever, girl. You crazy. What's in here? Something's here. Or something's below us. That's what it was. Alright, what do we gotta do? Oh! He doesn't even know. He doesn't even know, bro. Look at him. He don't even know, dude! Let's go like that. F. Put my little cable up in there. Sick, bro. And... that's awesome. Gonna take this if you don't mind. Oh, there's like a purple thing there. Cool, thank you. Just make sure we close that. Skirt this wall. This guy's a freaking idiot. You are a detriment to your company. You are a detriment. Don't you even act like you see me. Don't even act like you see me, bro. You see nothing. Look at this dude. Dude, this guy is down here still trying to get a drink. Still trying to get a drink.
Don't let those pricks twist your arm.
Yo, dude, what's up? Yeah, this place sucks. I'm leaving. Give me my stuff back. Where the hell? Oh.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Get in. Install what you need. Oh. Get out like it ain't no thing. Gig is closed.
Gig's closed, bro. Hey, you. Come here. I need that car, sir. Sir, I have to ask you a serious question. Why can't I? What's happening? Oh. Did I get my guns back, but I didn't equip them? That's always fun, right? Right? Yeah, new. And then this bad boy. Get out of the car. I love how they're in like a bulletproof expensive car, but they still get out of it. They still get out of it like it's something important. Is there like any, oh wow. Yeah, no, this is it. This is it right here. This is how we cruise the streets. I'm gonna pick up all the ladies right here. Get out of the way. Look out. Dude, even my burned out brake discs, they spin. Nice. Hell yeah. Loving it. Oh, we got a reward right here. Oh, hey, dude. Why'd you do that? You see how expensive this car is. Out of the way, please. You're fine. Don't even start pouting. Whoa! Whoa! She was an illusion the whole time. I swear this city is like full of holograms. You think you see them and then they disappear. Alright, let's what's the next thing on the agenda? Huh? Alright, that's a thing. And then we got, yeah, okay, you know what, let's do this. I'm not really feeling this. Not really feeling it. Let's go with, that's what it was earlier, right? Man, there's not really any good color schemes for this, I don't feel. You know, like, you would think an exotic car would have, like, some crazy-ass, like, color schemes and all that kind of jazz. But no, this thing's kind of just basic, you know? It's kind of just what it is. Can I get in, please? Thank you. How do I Q? That's how I do it. There's no backseat whatsoever. Zero backseat. Why can't I see out of this car? I can't see out. Let me out of here. Maybe I need to get out and back in, because I did change the body on it. Maybe that's freaking it out a little bit. Let's try this. Nope, it's still freaked out. All right, well. Now I can't switch my camera back to the outside. Oh, wait, there it goes. It worked. I can't see you. There we go. Why is that guy just wearing bandages? I don't understand. It sounds good. That's what really matters, right? Oh, we missed our turn. Hey, yeah, calm down, dude. I just stole this thing. Oh, see what you made me do? See what you made me do there? Oh, looks like we got a cyber psycho. Regina, what's up?
Hey, some construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered in blood. Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe.
Sure, yeah?
But my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate him. I'll take it from there.
It's a cyber psycho. If I was a cyber psycho, where would I be? I would be right there. That's where I'd be. Boom! Big boy damage! Oh, right in the kneecap, huh? That sucks, right? Oh, you're done, son. You're done. Non-lethal. Non-lethal. Give me that carnage. Get absolutely wrecked. Oh, I'm taking all this? Give me the monies? Read the shard, blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Yeah, we're totally going to read that shard. Uh-huh. 100%. One hondo going to read every iota of that shard. Yep. Is that all the shards I got? No, there's a shard right here. All right, cool. See, look at us reading shards, man. Oh, what is this? Crack security. Oh, we're about to go full hacker, man. Let me crack my knuckles. Oh, yeah. I'm getting ready to type. Because that's what cracking knuckles means, right? Oh, wow. This is rough. This one's rough right here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my gosh. How did we get right past that? Okay. We've done the thing. Message Regina. I keep hitting my tab key because in every other game, tab is inventory. And it just seems like, no, I don't want to call you. Yeah. Tell me about Watson. Yeah, no, I don't want to talk to you.
See you around.
I have no intention to talk to you. I got the phone. I keep hitting my tab key. Damn it. Regina, let's go tab. See, now we hit the tab key. Okay. All right. Fine. I'm going to click on that, and then let's click on that. That's two cyber psycho sightings, I think. Yeah. Awesome. Did that. And it wants me to talk with Takamura again. I swear, game. I swear. I don't want to talk to him. I just don't. I can't be bothered. Yo, let's find out what this is. Let's find out. All right, car. Don't be weird and bugged out, okay? Because we did hit, like, some kind of weird hitbox to make me get out of the car or make it stop. Yeah, see, it's all weird and bugged out because it's, like, inside of a hitbox. But, hey, look, another one. Almost just... Whoa! Whoa, dude! I'm going to have to report you to my insurance people, man. Like, you just gave... Like, lady, you just gave me some whiplash. Out of the way, please. Out of the way. Important person coming through. Coming through. Look out.
Please, yes. Don't worry about me.
Screw your paint jobs. I'm coming through. All right, let's back up and try again. Still coming through. Get out of the way, please. Thank you. Thank you. Woo, man, what a traffic jam, huh? Huh?
But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
All right, we're on our way. Let's find out what this thing is. Oh, really? You're in the inside lane and you're turning right? Like, who taught you how to drive? I mean, seriously. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna need you to, like, push the gas. Push the gas. Thank you. Sure, this looks like the spot. I'm just gonna leave this. I'm just gonna park that right there. There's my valet key.
Fucking crimp.
Oh, God. That moment when you thought you threw a frag grenade, but it turned out to be a toxic grenade, and you're just like, me. Like, you thought it was gonna be way cooler, but it's really just not, because, you know. Hey, get out of the car. Yeah, that's right. Get out of the car. Move! Get.
Why?
Alright, we just need our thing to go away, and we'll be fine. Trust me, everything's gonna... Yeah, nope, there's cops right there. Alright, well, there goes that one, huh? There goes that one. At least we get to experience everybody's different radio stations, right? We jamming now. Move, please. Thank you. Excuse me. Awesome. What is going on here? What is happening here? Why are you just stopped? Why? What are you... Oh. People like you make driving suck. Dude, I can't even enjoy this ride in this Villafort? Villafort? I think that's what it's called. Why am I not losing my wanted level? Huh? I want to lose my wanted level at some point, please. Game? I would like to not be hunted by the police. I think that would be an awesome situation. Excuse me.
Did I do something to you?
Yeah, you stopped in the middle of the fucking road, you dummy. You big dummy. Oh, it's already gone? Oh, it's just bugged out? Well, that's annoying. Well, that's irritating. Oh, no, we're still in combat. Fuck that guy. Don't you ever stand. Don't ever stand on the sidewalk and start shooting at somebody. They're just gonna run your ass the hell over. Whoa, look at this. Look at this preem getaway vehicle. Get out of the car. Get the fuck out. Get out. I will blow your brains out. I will fucking shoot you. Get out of here.
Exchanging fire!
Get out of the fucking car!
Give him help!
All right, that thing is exploded. I just want this truck! Give it to me! All right, the dude left. He totally left. Here we have the ultimate getaway vehicle. Look at us. So inconspicuous. No one's ever gonna recognize us. Never mind, yeah. Dude, this whole game is weird. Like, I love the world of this game. Like, I love Night City and stuff. But 100%, this game is a freaking meme. It is a meme, bro. All right, can I lose my police thing? No? Okay, I was just checking. Yeah, I was just asking for a friend. Cool. Got it. You're just there. Dude, look at this truck. I even got little fire coming out of it. Dude, this truck is so badass. I mean, it even sounds aggressive. Listen to how aggressive it is. I mean, how does that not strike fear in the hearts of villains, you know? I would love to not have a thing. Dude, alright. Whoa. We're just gonna take a moment. Cyber Jank Fest? Yes. Did you just light me on fire? Dude, that's how badass that truck is. I just got lit on fire, dude. Okay, yeah. This is fine. We're just gonna save. You can't save right now. Why? Why not? It's bullshit game. This is shenaniganery of the highest form, and I do not accept it as proper shenaniganery. Frag grenade. Cool guys don't look at explosions, guys. We just walk away. We don't even care. We're just not even gonna look at it. Fuck those people. Fuck these people. Screw you. Hey, yeah, that's right. You better get out of that car. Yeah, that's right. The reckoning is coming.
Don't do this.
That's right. Give me this one. I'll take it.
What should I do?
Find a merchant and see if you can wipe the wanderer level. I don't think you could actually do that in this game, can you? I don't know if you could actually do that. If I didn't keep myself engaged, make the icons. I would have been done with this game weeks ago. I do, this is our second playthrough on this game. I actually do enjoy playing it. It's just like, it seems like the more they patch it, the worse the game gets, in my opinion. Like, day one, I had zero issues with this game. And then, the more they're fixing it for, consoles and, lower-end PCs and stuff, the more issues I have, the more bugs and glitches I run into. And I'm just like, what is going on? Maybe I just got lucky on day one and just didn't experience anything. But yeah. Yeah, that's my biggest issue. You're supposed to cancel it when you walk in. Oh, into a thing? Okay, well then, in that case, we got a drug dealer right there. Yo, where's them droogs? I need some of them droogs, man. Hey guys, what's up? Looking for me? Oh, this car is so fucked. Ah, run away! They shooting at me! They shooting! Open please. Ha ha! Dude, thanks, Kato. Appreciate that. Solid tip. This is why Kato Genesis makes guides on stuff. Hey, you gotta get drugs.
I need something to strengthen me up.
That can be arranged.
You don't. Wait, what is this? Bounce back. The blue grade? Do I have that crafting spec? I don't know. I don't know anymore. I do have a purple max stock. I got the blue bounce back. Dang it. All right, well.
I need something to strengthen.
Let's see what else you got.
That can be arranged.
What are you? Yeah, no, I've got that. I need the purple bounce back, man. That way it heals over time. I need that dot healing, bro. Come on, game. Don't look at me like that. Don't you even judge me. Don't even pretend to judge me while you pretend like you're on your phone, lady. Jeez. Okay, what is this? I'll keep it. Sure, why not? Do we have any new boots? Oh, these things are garbage. Go away, please. Thank you. And, hey, look at that. I wish, why can't I have more than one mod slot or two mod slots on a thing? Oh, no, it's the donger. Oh, no. I don't mind those pants. They look good, but, the mod slots, dude, I need them. I need him. Oh no! Oh no! Why doesn't my character wear underwear? Like, dude, I am just a true rebel. No underwear, nothing. Ow! Okay, I was wondering how long it was gonna take me. I was wondering how long I could push that. Anyway, oh look, another one. It's another one. Get out of the car. Oh, I don't even have to like scare you out. I could just straight up take control. That's right, cause I'm a real man. Dude, they are listening to some heavy shit in this little car. Screw you, traffic! I'm out of here! Dude, all right, we gotta do something. This person sounds so upset on the radio, and I can't deal with that person's drama right now. You know, they just sound so angry, and I just can't. All right, what do we finally get to go over here and find out what this is? Oh, it's inside the building, you say? Okay. I wonder if this car can fit inside of this building. Is it in here? It is right here, right?
Am I correct in this assumption? Oh, it looks like we got a cyber psycho attack.
Will it fit? Hey! Hey guy, fuck you! Oh, get ran the hell over. Really? Oh, come on, little car, come on. Little car, come on! Ah! He's shooting at me! That's bullshit, you can't hide. Oh, dude, this is all kinds of failure right here. I'm just amazed we got the thing in here, okay? Like, that in and of itself is a big win. I can't see shit! Where'd he go? Where'd him go? Alright, let's go find him. Legendary mantis blades? Alright, we'll have to look for him. Alright, that was about 50%. Alright, he's down. He got managed, bro. You get managed too. Oh, you want some of the sword? You want some of the sword? Hey, you. What's up? What's your name? What's your name, dude? You look like a Ninja Turtle almost. Or a Power Ranger. Yeah, you kind of do. Look at you. Wow. Yeah, you look like a Power Ranger. You know what my friends call me, bud? My friends call me the Magic Chop! That's right! Got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Oh, we got a katana too, a legendary katana? Okay, we got all this stuff, apparently. Words. I don't understand why I can't have night vision. That way when we're in dark spots like this, like, why can't I see? Oh, a container by the motorcycles? Oh, back in the OG room? Okay. Let's go look. Yo, Regina, what's up, girl?
A little bit ago, a tiger claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
Girl, I already took care of this shit, okay? Apparently, it doesn't activate the mission unless you're out of your car. Like, if you're in your car, it bugs it out. Just a dude looking for a thing. I'm just a dude playing a dude that plays another dude. Yo!
Hot tip, hot shot. Legendary Manus Blades.
That's right. All right, let's get back in our justice mobile and go delve out some justice. Oh, we got a message, Regina. Hold on a second. Phone, tab, there we go. Yo, Regina, I did the thing. Are you proud of me? Okay, cool. God dang! This person is made out of some stuff right here. Nailed it. Little car of justice rides again. Yo, what are the different looks for this little car? Let's find out. I don't think I've actually done this for this little car. Oh, we got red, yo, look at that. I bet you the insurance is way too high on this, just because of the color. All right, that's pretty cool. We got some like crash bars or something. All right, I'm digging it. Oh, we got black, nice. Incognito, you know, it's like black paint job is like the tuxedo of the car world, you know? That's just blah. That's very blah. That's rusty. Rusty with some pretty wheels. Green again. Green a third time. Oh, look at that. It's like a little bumblebee. Aww. It's like a little block of cheese. The cheese block. Cheese block of justice. That's what we're in. Yes. The Mai Mai is pretty great. Oh, is that what this is? The Mai Mai? I don't know. I just picked it up. I've come to find out I don't know a lot about this game unless I like experience it or whatever. Yeah, I've come to find out I just don't know jack diddly shit about this game. But I do enjoy playing it. Maybe that's the secret, you know? Just like happy ignorance. Meet with Takamura? Fuck no! We're not doing that. Takamura's gonna just sit at Tom's. He's just gonna sit there. I know I can't do this because that's like, I think that's where we go defeat the Valentinos for a thing or something like that. I don't know. That's another thing. Who knows what this is? Because I sure as hell can't remember. Hey, look out. Look out, I'm backing up here, man. God, don't you know who has the right of way? Jeez, I tell you, drivers in this city are just so bad. Just so bad. Like, I'm just a dude trying to ride around in his justice mobile and listen to some jazz, you know? And, like, people just want to get in my way, and that's kind of BS, I think, you know? Like, don't these people realize, like, I'm the hero of this game? Like, come on, people. Jeez. Like, I hate it when the NPCs don't recognize that you're the hero of the game they're in. Isn't there a movie like that? It's got a what's his face that put Ryan Reynolds in it or something like that. I think there is a game like that where he plays a character that finally realizes he's an NPC in a game, and then he like takes over the game. Hey, I think that's a thing.
Got a guy I need gone. Used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the Eddies are worth the risk.
The Trust Eddies.
Need more intel. Check the attachment. Waiting on your sick. Thanks.
You're welcome. See, I appreciate NPCs with banners. He said thank you, and I said you're welcome. Yo, Torin! How you doing? Thanks for that toast! Did I say toast? I just said toast. Oh my gosh. Too many T's touching my tongue. Thanks for the host, bud. I do appreciate it. So much. Oh yeah, we gotta go into this place.
Get inside the seventh hell.
So the last time I did this, I was nice and stealthy, like, and I was all chill about it and stuff like that. We're going to quick save real quick, because that's what a quick save is. And we're going to let slip the dogs of war, huh? How about that? Damn it! All right, never mind. We're just going to load our last save. We kind of needed those dudes to open the door, I guess. That's unfortunate. Oh, no. Where's my face? I just didn't feel like being on camera tonight. Oh, didn't he drop? Oh, did he? I don't know. Let's do it again for science. For science. Dude, what is your melee range? Like, seriously. What is your melee range? All right, fine. We're going to kill him first. And the other one's going to be stuck in an animation on the couch. Yeah. Yeah, Tor, like, I just really didn't feel like being on camera tonight, you know? It is kind of weird because I still talk to the camera like I normally do. For those who don't know, that might be new here. I typically run a face cam. But yeah, I just figured I'd try something new and different. It was weird at the beginning of the stream because I couldn't, like, do any kind of physical comedy. Like, it makes physical comedy really hard when nobody can see the physical. You know what I'm saying? You pick it up when I'm putting down. Hey! Where's this other guy? Oh. Dude, you take so much damage. How were you so easy to hurt the first time? Alright, so we got a thing there. Do you have a thing on you that I could use? Access card. Boom bada boom bada boom bada boom bada boom down. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to meet you. No need to fear. Just your friendly neighborhood cyber ninja here.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say.
Let's go like this. Shove that in our heart real quick. Oh, that's a big girl. You are so big. She must work out. Why am I overburdened? Cool. Right in the brain. Right in the dome. Where are you going, huh? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you just changed your mind. Okay. Well, you know what? Since you're not going to come to me, I'll come to you, buddy. I'm like customer service to its nth degree. I'm the customer service that comes to you. Wait, is there somebody else shooting at me? Hello? There's like another thing. Is he up there? He is up there. I didn't even see him up there. He must have been hiding. What's up, dude? You're like the last one. That's gotta suck for you, right? Oh, hey, camera. Did I kill you? I did kill you, camera. All right, I'm just gonna take that.
No fucking way, it's my time.
Oh, right here. Look at this dude. Poor guy. Poor dude. Like he's probably having the night of his life, you know, like doing lines of cocaine and all kinds of stuff with all that money we had on the thing that we found right there. He's just living the dream, you know, like any club owner would. And like then some a-hole cyber ninja just shows up, chops up all his friends, right? Like chopped up Billy down there. You see, like, Billy's loot right there? Billy had a bar mitzvah next week, all right? It wasn't his son's or nothing. It was his nephew's bar mitzvah to go to. And, like, that dude right there, he just has the indecency to fucking T-pose on him. Like, what is that guy's problem? Fuck you, guy! That's right, you better not T-pose in front of me. I will wreck you, son. I will wreck you! Cover man, how you doing? How you doing? Yo... Yo, baby, how you doing? Fat ass baby, dude, that's actually a pretty good name. What is happening? Oh, we celebrating. Celebrate! Okay, I'm good. I can stop. You can stop now. I'd like to pick... No, I don't want to dance. I want to pick this up. I'd like to pick that up. Thank you. Yeah, like this guy right here, this dude Billy right here, like, he had, like, the whole next weekend planned out, dude. He was going to take his new girlfriend to his nephew's bar mitzvah, and now that's just ruined by some asshole cyber ninja. You know, all for the joy of a quest. Oh, what is this? Yo, look at that. Oh, my gosh! Baby, thanks for following. I appreciate it. Grazie. Grazie. Stop dancing! Ah! It's not that great of a song, okay? Oh, use your tactical ability. I would love to. Yo, can I jack in right here? Is there something for me to jack into? Oh, it's above me. I feel stupid now. Oh well. What's new? Hey, you. Hey, other you. Just chilling, dude. Play that one game. Is I have nothing else to play. Dude, I'm going to be honest with you, Cobra. I kind of uninstalled it last night. I was just like, man, screw this.
Monster bit the concrete. Nicely done. Gig sealed. Your boy Dino needs a drink. Later, V.
Later, Dino. Yeah, I kind of uninstalled that. Like, we were playing Destiny 2 last night. And I was just like, oh, this is boring. And I just uninstalled it. Yeah, I burned $10, you know. And there are parts, aspects of that game. Ah, fuck my ankles! Ah, I'm on this car! Yo, surfing, dude. It's like a weird episode of Teen Wolf. Let's do it. All right, go. Go. I'm waiting on you to go. I'm waiting. I'm waiting on you to go, sir. Can we actually get a good picture right here? I'm trying to figure out what the picture button is. That's not, that ain't it. Where's the picture button? In? That's what it was. It's been a while since I pushed the picture button. Episode of Teen Wolf. Cyber Wolf. The teen edition. The teen years. Cyber Wolf. My mic makes it so lovely. Oh, what? Are you talking about, like, my voice makes it so lovely? Well, I appreciate that. If that's what you mean. Even if it's not what you mean, I still appreciate it. All right, you. Avanti! And what do I... Like, what does a guy gotta do to get, like, traffic moving in this damn town? Like, Jesus. And why do these cars keep looking ugly as hell? It's all creepy. I already had to bring the game down to, like, the lowest quality possible because OBS was losing its absolute shit. All right, it's our time. This is our moment. Yo, okay, all right. All right, cool, cool. Now we gotta find... We gotta get that perfect action pose. Not the strut, not the peak. Well, no, we could do the peak. All right, so, like, if I go like this, right? If I go like this, and we go down a little bit, like that, right there, right, right? And then I take, can I go, I can rotate my character this way? No, that's the butt shot. That's the butt shot nobody asks for, okay? I need his head to turn. I need to be able to, like, turn his head. Let's see if we got some other poses that might work here. Can I do a handstand? There is one where you're, like, flipping through the air or some garbage, I think. There's that. Yeah, like that. That's totally a Teen Wolf shot right there. 100% Teen Wolf. All right, let's get him turned the right way. Right there. Right. Nope, nope. Yep, yep. I'd like to be able to move him down a little bit because he's, like, floating, you know? Because his, like, character model is still on top of the character model of the thingamabob, you know? But it is what it is. Let's turn our muzzle flash on just because we're a badass. And, Oh, wait. Oh, we did a thing. I did it. Something happened. No. Bad Cyberpunk. How about this? No, that's not it. That ain't it, Chief. That's still not. No. Dude, I love how my head keeps, like, contorting. Look at my head. Look at our head right here. Okay, that's a little bit close. We're friendly now. Like, look at, like, it goes one way, and then it, like, comes back and it does this thing, and it goes like that. Dude, what the fuck? Is my neck broke right there? Is my neck broke? And also, I can see my eyeballs underneath my sunglasses. That's kind of creepy. Yeah, that's kind of creepy right there. Ooh, spoopy. All right, I would like for my head to not be broken. Or my neck, I mean. No? How about, what if we go like this? A little bit to the left? Nuh-uh. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, our hand is in the car now. We've done it. By George, I think we've done it, lads. We've gotten our hand inside of this car. Yes. Yes, now we must back up just a little bit. Damn it! The hand is outside the car, but it is close enough. Yes, yes. Close enough for us to do the things we need to do. Now we just need our head to not be broken. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Our head's just gonna be broken. All right, let's go HUD off. Bow, 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 bow. All I need now is an explosion behind me. Dude, if I just had an explosion behind me, I would be such a happy boy. Such a happy boy. You know what? That's still good enough. That's still good enough. Let's take this. We actually need to... let's open up our field of view. Just a hair. Arrow keys, please. Thank you. And then we're going to turn our focus off. So out of focus. All right, let's make sure us and the car under us is actually, I want those to be in focus pretty good. Right there. Get that focus and that aperture just right. Oh, show me the body lines. Oh, damn it, we were right past it. All right, there we go. So much work in this one shot. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, so Teen Wolf. That's so going to be the thumbnail on the next stream. Teen Cyber Wolf. Oh, it's so ridiculous. Oh, that's a pretty good shot right there, too. Look at that. Just kind of like the just straight up profile, you know? It looks all right. Yeah, good enough for me. Okay, cool. I had fun time. Hold these, please. Ow! Son of a bitch! Oh my gosh. At least we got the shot, right, guys? We got the shot. 100% got the shot. All right. Are you something I can steal? No. Where's my car of justice? Dude, why are you green? Did I not save it? You know what? Let's save it on 8. Let's save it on 8, okay? Let's go, car of justice. I've come to find out if you put of justice behind any kind of name, it just makes it... It makes it at least 27% cooler. At least 27% cooler, you know? And like, in like a person like me, 27% cooler, that's a lot, dude. Like, because I'm already at 0, and like 27% more, well, no, it's really not that much. Because if I'm at 0, 27% of 0 is still 0. Come on, Eddie, learn how to math. Jeez. Still, I feel like it's a lot, though. It's enough to justify my day. You know what I'm saying? All right, coming through traffic. Get out of the way, out of the way. Important business, coming through. Look out. Car of justice, coming through. I should move. Dude, what if Batman showed up in a car like this? I think I would lose my shit. Like, if in a Batman movie, he just, like, had a little bitty baby car like this. And that's, like, what he beat the Joker in and stuff. Oh, no! Okay, wow. Little car is weird looking. Oh, yeah, dude. Like, this is, like, the ultimate economy car, man. Like, and it's great for getting through traffic. Dude, this is amazing. Like, not only am I helping the environment and population density, I'm also fighting crime. All right, this is the small car of justice. And I can take this small car of justice back here if I want to. Look at this thing. Whoop, we're right here, baby.
Fuck you looking at? Nothing to see here, move along.
Dude, I'm looking at a walking dumpster fire. That's what I'm fucking looking at. What you gonna say about it? What are you gonna say about it?
Stop or else you'll kill him.
Take it easy, or you'll kill him.
Yeah, and? He your brother or something? The fuck you care? Keep walking before you end up like him.
Okay. Wait, what's my dialogue here? Leave him alone!
Leave him alone.
See this badge? That means I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Okay. Hold on a second, let me reload, sir. Thank you for your patience. I do appreciate it. Where did your friend go? There were three of you. What happened to the other one? What is he doing? He's just here. Did you... You tripped over the car of justice. Good job, car of justice. I wish I could give you a high five. You got the perpetrator. Too bad the perpetrator is no longer registering as an NPC because their character model is glitched out in the game. So we'll just have to put him out of this world. Just like that. Wow. Whoa, that is so gnarly, dude. Wow. That's like... I feel like I turn their insides into their outsides, and then their outsides back into their insides. I think that's what just happened right there. Oh my gosh. Hey, look at that, a gun. Hey, dude, wake up.
Rise and shine, Corpo Swine.
Oh,
Dude, you gonna be alright, bro?
If it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
Wrong answer.
No.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
I want all your money.
Yeah, I want the truth.
The truth? What do they want from you?
I have no idea. They said something about some slut and a virtue.
What?
When I asked what I had to do with it, they started beating on me so hard, I thought I'd die.
Okay.
This city's really going down the drain. For the police to do this in plain sight for no reason.
Yeah, but like, why... Like, what was this virtue they were talking about?
Go on. Get out of here.
But... I don't understand. Just like that. For nothing in return.
Yeah.
Nothing.
I don't believe you. You saved me just like that because you felt like it?
Well, no, not really. I mean, I'm streaming, and this is considered content. I'm doing quotey fingers, but you can't see it because the camera's off. I'm doing quotey fingers. So that's like the reason I saved you, guy. As if you could understand that, because you know you're in a game. Dude, nice shoes. What is wrong with that one shoe? That shoe was all fucked up. Never mind. No, they're both the same. All right, the world is right again. Everything's symmetrical. All right, we're back it up. It's better content without the camera. Really? Okay. Hey, that's no big deal. Oh. Oh, this dude. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry again. I'm trying to get turned. You gotta believe me. Hey, we did it. We did it, dude. Did you see that? We did it. I bet he's so proud of us. He's like, yeah, now you go pass that driver test. You can do it. I believe in you. That's what he said. I heard it. Oh, whoa! All right, that was a little weird. I don't want to go talk with Takamura. Stop it. Stop it, game. Stop telling me what to do. Biz, that won't make you... You know what? Let's go down here. You know, if we're gonna be a cyber crime fighter in the car of justice... We can't, we just can't turn down the small jobs, you know what I'm saying? We gotta take all the jobs. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, the car of justice! There! Oh, it's on fire! What have they done to you? My boy, what did they do to you? Oh, no! The car of justice. Oh. Hey, look, another one! Come back! Come here! I need you! Come here! Oh, yeah. Look at that. We got a new car of justice. That's right. A new car of justice. Screw that old car of justice. It wasn't explosion proof. This one is. Maybe. Who knows? You know, who reads the fine print when you're purchasing a car of justice? Whoa! Okay, get turned, yo. Get turned. Whoa! Alright. He's a little excitable. This car of justice is a little bit excitable. Dude, listen to that engine. It is fierce. Okay? Like, if I were to open the hood right now and look at the engine, there would be a cat right there going... That's how fierce this engine is. How have I missed you 5 times already? Yep, you good? Hold on, please. I gotta reload. You gotta be kidding me, guys. Hold on, let me shove this in my heart. Dude, why are the cops after me, man? What the f- dude, I've got cops after me. I've got gangbangers after me. Like, I'm just a local, like, crime fighter, okay? I need these people to not be upset at me every time I do something. Like, how is justice ever going to be served in this city if I have to, like, look over my shoulder for these cops every 5 seconds? Who the fuck are these people? Boom!
I am the law.
Judge Dredd check, quote, check. Do you see what I see?
Que puto!
Hey, this is a family stream. You don't talk like that, sir. Ma'am, how you doing? Other ma'am, how you doing? Look, more cops. Are you cops? You're not cops. No, you're Valentino. Oh, that's kind of indecent, lady. You might need to not, like, don't die like that, okay? Oh, no, we are so fat. We are so fat with loot. Let's delete some loot, huh? Okay. Let's do some of that. Like this and like that. Yeah! What is this? Oh, that's that Carnage shotgun we got. Heck yeah. It's a bigger focus on the game and fun? Yeah, I can see that. I can see that, baby. But some people do actually like seeing the camera, you know? They like to see the... What is it? What was the Wizard of Oz? Like the wizard behind the smoke? Is that what he was behind? He was like behind the smoke screen or something? I don't know. It's been a hot minute since I've watched the Wizard of Oz, okay? A hot minute. And by hot, I'm talking Fahrenheit hot. I'm talking like so hot that, you know, people have to wear a bathing suit when they're in its presence. That's how long of a minute. It's just that hot. It looks like we need to go find a... Oh, look at there. There's a arms dealer. Let's just run this way. I'm gonna shove this in my heart while I'm going. Kill this person. That's what you get for shooting me. Taking all your stuff. Your stuff too. Cool. Who is this guy? Are you a cop?
You
are. You are a cop. Alright, let's go this way. Run in. You know how the rest of the song goes. Oh, Zuper Vlogs, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Russell, what's up? Game Zone, hello. Welcome to the stream, guys. Hopefully y'all having a great day. Tell you about my channel? For a second I was about to say, tell me about your channel. pretty much this channel is just like me screwing around and streaming a lot. That's basically all this channel is. We play all kinds of variety content here. So, like... I used to do, like, at the end of last year, I did, like, a different game every night. Like, I would complete whole games, but I would just play something different every night. Because I'm the kind of person that just gets bored all the time. You know, I get real bored real easy.
Thinking of buying and, some
You're yeah. You're making sound. Won't get far in Night City without any.
You won't get fired, Dark Shade, without it. I'll show you. I'll get so far. You wait and see. Yo, this thing's got 6 mod slots on it, dude. What? That's insane. But yeah, like, basically this channel is just a channel for me to screw around on. Because, like, I got a day job and all that kind of stuff. So, like, I'm not trying to be, like, a professional YouTuber. Or a content creator, I should say. But don't get it twisted. Like, if that ever happens, bruh, man, I'm gonna play the hell out of some video games. But yeah, like, that's, like, I'm old and I'm stupid. And I got a feeling that that's never gonna happen for me. So, you know how it goes. I am definitely gonna buy this crafting spec. Wait, don't I already have this? I feel like I've already got this. I feel as though I do have it. Why would it, like, let me purchase a copy of the thing that I've already got? Game, I think you're out to get me. I feel as though you're out to sabotage me, game. Is this true? Tell me the truth. This one actually needs to go up because it's the closest right there. And then we're going to go into either handguns or blades. Blades are almost fully leveled up. We need to do this more, yeah. While wielding a blade, recovers 10% health when applying bleeding to an enemy or hitting an enemy affected by bleeding. Yo, I'm down for it. We're gonna make them bleed. There we go. I'm Foddy. Thanks. I appreciate that, GameZone. Where am I from? I'm from South Carolina. And that's as close as you're gonna get! I'm not a big fan of, like, telling people where I live. But I will tell you, I live in South Carolina, though. Watch out! And for those who don't know where South Carolina is, it's a state in the United States. Like, if you're from, like, UK or something like this, and you just don't know that much about America. Oh, yeah, what's another thing about my channel? So I said we play games like I try to do a different game every night. I'm gonna get back into that routine here soon. But there's kind of like a lull in games. Like, there's really not that many things that are, like, super exciting to me right now. Like, we just finished Everspace 2 Monday, which is an indie game about, like, it's a space RPG type game. Love it. It's a great game. Definitely recommend. But it is early access, and it's kind of a short experience right now. Let's just say a short experience. And then, what did we play last night? Last night we tried out the new Destiny 2 DLC. Or not DLC, the... the season, whatever. The new season that just came out. I used to be really big into Destiny 2. And I just got, like, the game's just boring now for me. Dude, like, you are... What are you... What? I need some of what he's having. Yo, look at all that healing we're getting from this dude that's bleeding. That's right, healing, bro. Healing. Like, I'm glad you got so much help. Why are you, like, invulnerable, bro? Like, what is happening here? Like, his health is not gone down at all. Is he, like, bugged out? Dude, like, can I use him to level up my blade skill? I just sit here and, like, completely stagger him like this? Or do I have to get a kill with it? This stuff's got my senses. Hey, come back here, sir! I'm testing shit for science! Don't you run away from me! Alright, you know what? Screw this guy. I'm going this way. I've had enough of him. Hey, what's happening in here, huh? Who's in here? It's this guy again! He's definitely 100% glitched out. Definitely glitched out. Alright, he's not glitched anymore because we just cut his head off. That's insane! Dude, you gotta love assassination mechanics, huh? Right? Like, kill animations and stuff. Y'all can't see it, but dude, I am, like, jamming to this music right now. I love how the combat music kicks in after we kill everybody. It's always a good time, right? Find Jim Gray's body. Gregory's body? Graters? Yeah, Graters. That's how you say it. Jim! You in here, bud? Huh? Jim, tell me. Tell me if you're in here. I can't get this money. I need it. Give me that money. Is that next to Georgia? Is that the best thing about it? I don't know. We got pretty decent beaches, you know? We got pretty decent beaches. Myrtle Beach is kind of a sham, but Charleston stuff's pretty good. Maybe we get something good from him? No, we didn't get nothing good from that dude. Wait, I didn't want to do... I just want to jack in, bro. Let me jack. I just want to jack in, okay? Oh, look at this. Hold on, I'm putting on my hacker gloves. Hold on, you can't see it, but I'm doing it. You just got to trust me. I'm putting on my hacker gloves. I got, like, keyboards on the backs of my palms and everything. It's insane. All right, here we go. Wait, this is not the path. 55E9, so that's that. And then, so if I go 1C, then 55, then I can kick it over to 1C again, then go, nope, then it's going to be like that and that and that and that. So we're going to have to start on one of these two. So if I go 1C, BD, then 55, and then I can go... One C, 55, 1C, and I gotta go back to 55. So that's gonna just lead me back up there. You know what? Screw it, we're doing it. I'm just gonna click on stuff. Yeah, cause that's how we play video games. Oh, this is the way. E9, 1C, 55, 1C. Dude, we figured it out. Hacker man, bro. Hacker man. 100% professional at all times. I'll take this. Thank you. Dude, somebody needs to take out the damn trash. Like, look at that shit. Like, look at that. I bet you if I knock this trash can over, then all kinds of stuff go fall out of it. Knock it over. Dude, I will mess you up, trash can. Deal with it.
Hurt me, and my people will come for you.
All right, where's this dude I'm supposed to find now? Oh, look at this loot. Wow. They just left it here. Like it was something, like it was meant to be here. Go, dude.
Looks like someone wants to...
Oh, he's having a bad day, huh? He just, like, snuck in here, like, thinking he was gonna do something, and... Like, I just, like, chopped his head off. What is this? Well, would you look at that? Wow!
To the morgue.
Jim, you in here? Oh, wow, this is graphic. This is insanely graphic. All right, well, we're taking that.
Hey, this stuff got my senses boosted.
What is all this stuff, dude? What is all this? Why am I up on top of this bookshelf? All right, cool, I stole it. All right, we just got people hanging out on tables. Okay, understood. What's in this? Oh, stairs. Well, would you look at that? They got stairs, huh? You're supposed to remember the trash cannot attack it? Oh. Oh. Well, I totally forgot. My bad! Oh, you want some of this? You want some of this? Oh! That's right! Get slapped with my sword! Dude, he just straight fell down. Oh my gosh. You gotta love bleed, huh? Gotta love bleed. Give me that. And this, and all this, and some of that. Cool. Yes, let's go deposit this shard.
About to show you what really.
Leave me alone.
Dude, they didn't even know what the hell was coming to get them. Like, they were just all sitting there, like, having a smoke and a pancake, a little bong and a blitz. And, bro, they just got wrecked. Absolutely destroyed. There we go. Clicking on you. I want it. Give it to me. I can't leave it. Oh, thank you so much. Yes. Also, for those who are curious, talking about myself a little bit, that don't know me, I'm also a hoarder in a video game, which means, like, I pick up all the things and try and shove it in my pocket. I hoard all the things. Yep, that is what I do. Deposit. Thank you. Yo, Padre, what's up?
The demon possessed shards on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.
We closed the contract. All right, cool. Let's go this way then. Run it and run it and run it. I don't want to talk to Takamura. God, why do you always make me do this game? Like, why? What is this? Sir Ladrillo's private collection, huh? Go to Dicky Twister. You know what? I'm just going to go there just for the name. Just for the name. Also, we need to level this up. Handguns. It was handguns, right? No, it wasn't blades. It was blades. Dodging increases damage with blades by 50% for 5 seconds. All the way to Cinco, it says. Hey, you wanna give me, ow! Fuck! You wanna give me a ride? Huh? Nobody? How are you? We need to find our car of justice. I need my vehicle of justice. Here's the remains of my first vehicle of justice. It's all that's left of it now. They came with a wrecker and took it. Where's the other one? I need my other one. Do we have one? I'm just gonna see if one like spawns in real quick. Hold on! It doesn't appear that one is coming in to the field of view at all. Okay, alright, cool. Let's go this way. Maybe one day I'll actually go buy one. Until that time, let's just summon our vehicle. Come to me, vehicle. Yes, please don't kill me. Alright, thank you. Dude, look at this interior. That interior is so white, you know? Like, who has a white interior that bright? Like, seriously. That thing's gonna get so dirty so fast. Yo, we're here! Good thing we got our car, right? Look at us at the Dicky Twister. I think they're trying to insinuate something, huh? Oh, wow. Wow. That's... Whoa, that's crazy. Yo, dude, what's up? You look upset. Are you okay? Huh? What level are you? You're close enough. You got a combat stem? Understandable. Go to the Dicky Twister. All right, let's do it. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. Like, my cheeks just got super tight. Super duper tight.
Go somewhere. It's paid to go in.
Is it really pay to go in? What if I, like, ping this thing, right? And then I go into, like, this. Take over camera, right? Like that. And then I, like this. Maybe. On this dude. And, yeah, what if I just, like, turn you off? Huh? Can I just, like, turn you off? Right? I can't remember. Now, I think... Oh, yeah, that actually just shocks him, and this burns him, and this makes him not... This makes him forget all about me. What were the things? Next device is 1 of 3. All right, cool. Oh, we got some bad boys right here. Bad boys, bad boys. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence has got a thing or two to say to you. Let's click on that, click on that. No, not you, not you. What's... I want to zoom in. Oh, you're behind a wall. Okay, alright. Right there. We're going to click on you. So that's where we got to get to. We got to get all the way over there. Dude, that's insane. Can we do it? Can we do it? What's up, you two? How you doing? All right, we got this dude. 100% gonna click on you, obviously. And then, are you a bad person? Are you a bad guy? Yes, you are. I mean, you're a lady, but you know what I mean, right? Oh my gosh! Virus and threat protection. Thank you so much, Windows, for keeping me safe. I do appreciate it. I'd hate for those mean old hackers to get into my computer and take none of my information. Is there anything out here for me to, like, click on? No? That's just behind the thing. Alright. Wait, no, I see you. You thought I wasn't gonna click on you. You were wrong, individual. Why can I not click on you? Why can I not, like, highlight your body? Like, seriously. Why not, game? Okay, you know what? Fine. I know you're there. That's good enough for me. That's good enough for me. Oh, no, we already got that person. Is this... Can I click on you now? No. Okay, cool. I was just checking for science, you know? Science purposes. All right, how are we gonna get in here? I came here to fix your system, dude.
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers are shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Oh, no shit.
If you really want, call your boss and ask. But I'm punching the meter now. So just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. Here you go.
Here you go! Alright, let's turn you off.
Hey! Show your Uncle Cairo some skin!
Yeah, show him some skin, yo! Show him, you know what, we're gonna ping that. We're gonna turn it off. Boom, like that! That's right, that is right. Oh, look at this one. I'm gonna turn you off right here.
That a fucking...
Whoa, dude, chill! Chill, bruh! Chill, bruh! I mean, like, chill, dude. What if I do like this and go like that? Huh? Close, please. Thank you. Ha! He doesn't even know. Oh, we need to turn you off. Yeah, you're getting turned off. Thank you. Thanks for playing the game. Oh. Be very, very quiet.
Are you threatening me? For real?
For real?
We'll see about that.
Why can't I do anything to this person? No, the person! All right, let's reboot those optics, huh? Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna grab you. I'm just gonna kill you and just throw you in this box. There you go. Have fun. Murder. Mystery.
Si, señor.
Drama.
Everything checks out. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's right.
I think this is my opportunity. We're gonna quick save. Oh. Uh-huh, I'm just gonna snap his neck. There you go. We did it. Oh, shit. No! I think we did it.
I'm a cyber ninja.
I'm stuck on a thing! Okay, we're good. Hey, you're coming with me, sir. There you go. Ooh, that was close, bro. Taking all that money. I'm just taking it, and I'm stealing this thing.
We've done it.
Get out of the dicky twister. You damn right, get out of the dicky twister. I don't want to be here no more. This place is creepy. like smoke in the air. I don't know what's in the smoke. It could be anything, man. There's like weird pictures of people with three mouths on the wall. Like, I don't even know what they use that for. I don't even want to know, you know? Like, that could be very unsanitary. Just think how much toothpaste they go through on a daily basis. With three whole mouths, with like three sets of teeth. Like, what? That's so much stuff. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, we're out on the stage. Oh, yeah. I'm on the stage living the dream. I just gotta get out of here. I just gotta get out. I'm getting out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out. Ow! There's barbed wire there. Ah, we did it. Apparently they don't like it when you dance on their pole, huh? Without being on the payroll. Hey, look at that. We got some combat. You can't shoot me, la 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 la. Shove this in my heart real quick. There we go. Hey, you don't say that kind of crap to me, dude. I'm the hero of this game, sir. Oh, there's a dude right there. That dude is on fire. Is there another dude trying to get me? Are you trying to get me, huh? You trying to get me, huh? All right, there we go. We're out of here. We're out of here. I don't want to buy a vehicle. Gosh. Dude, this game is basically like a used car salesman of games. Always trying to sell me a vehicle or something. Always trying to sell me a vehicle. All right, we're doing our ninja run.
Got the files from the Mickey Twist. I rejoice, and so should you. For the contract has been closed, and your compensation is on its way. Amen.
Okay. I swear, I think I've been hit by cars so much in this game. There needs to be like a counter of how many times I've been hit by cars in this game. It's ridiculous, I tell you. Ridiculous. All right, we're going right here. We're going right there. Oh, no. All right, cool. What's right here? Are these cops? No, they're not cops. You know what that means? It's clobber time. How do I miss you? I'm both way, like you went down and I missed, then you went back up. You're like one of those hummingbird feeder things. With the red water in it. You know what I'm talking about. Come on, poke it out.
Poke it out.
I know you want to. I know you can't not do it. All right, there we go. I love how she just like stood behind this pole. Like, if I don't see him, he can't see me. This is my safety safe. Oh, wow. Your head just got completely cratered. Wow, that's gross. Sorry about that. I'm so sorry about that, lady. But not really, though. I mean, I kind of did it for the XP. Kind of for the XP. Where do we gotta go, dude? Wow, that's so far away. Yep, that's right. Get out of the truck. Get out of the truck, ladies. Yo, this is actually a pretty... This is a pretty cool looking truck right here. Wow, alright. Never mind. Yo, I'm all about that blue. Give me that blue again. Where's that dark blue? Where'd that dark blue go? Alright, I'll settle for orange. Fine.
Oh yeah.
Hey, at least we got a blue interior, huh? Got me a little Bronco. Like a cyber Bronco. Looks super cool, right? Right? Ow! Dude, my dashboard just crushed my kneecaps. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no, people. Look out. Look out, people. He's gone insane. Oh, no. He's a madman. He's driving like an insane person. Oh, wow. bullets are coming at him and stuff. Wow. Okay, that guy just got ran over. Oh, right here. All right. Whoa! Oh, no! Get out, 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 out. And we're dead. We're dead. Apparently, my dude was still alive, but somehow we died. Oh, no.
Whoa! Cyberpunk 2077 is flatlined.
You don't say. I guess we just go ahead and send that report, huh?
Huh?
At least we get to look out on the net, bro, at the cyber future. It's gonna be just like this. Just like this. Mark my words. Mark my words. Like even the moon and or sun is gonna have lines in it like that, dude. That's what the future holds. That's what it holds. Why is it not booting up? Game? Is this GOG? I'm clicking on GOG. Where you at, GOG? Look at this. Look at this. Look what I gotta deal with. Sinking. What? There's no sinks around here. What does this look like? A kitchen? No sinks around here, GOG. Bruh, let me be a cyber ninja, man. Come on. Come on, bruh. She looks so sad. What happened to you? Who hurt you? Okay. This girl straight up looks like that girl from what is it? Legally Blonde? She was the girl. Where's that picture? No, I don't care. I want to see the picture that you have for the person right there. She looks like the girl that played Batgirl and Batman and Robin. You know what I'm saying? That girl right there. Whoever this girl is. Whoever she is. Can we get a zoomed in picture? No? All right. I tried. You gotta believe me. I tried. You gotta believe me. No, why? Why? Oh, do I keep hitting? Yeah, I keep hitting that instead of play. All right, cool. Or minimize instead of thing. What is her name? I'm trying to remember what her name is. She was a real big actress, like back in like the 90s and stuff. Yeah, she was in Legally Blonde. She was in like Batman and Robin. She was like Alfred's niece or something like that. And she turned out to be like Batgirl, you know, even though that's not comic book canon, you know. She's super cute. I can't remember her name. I want to say it's Christina Applegate, but I know it's not her. Or maybe it is. I don't think it is.
Yes, Alicia Silverstone. That is who it is, Cobra Man.
Mark one on the calendar for Cobra Man. He gets a point. The ref has come out on the field and gave Cobra Man a green flag, which means he gets 1 point. I gotta click on a thing. I'm sorry. Hold on a second. All right, let's close you. There we go.
All right, we're back in the game.
Look at us. We're doing it. Look at this guy. Yo, dude.
Could always be worse.
You're right, man. It totally could. You know what? I'm just gonna hang out with you for a second. Yeah. Hit that thing. Hit it. Dude, I'm digging it, bro. Dude, this guy is getting it. Get it, dude. All right, you have a great day. Hey, don't smile at me like you're having some kind of great day. Yeah, that's right. Better stop smiling. That's right. You didn't even need Google? Dude, your brain is a steel trap, my good man. Steel trap! Kid, where's your parents? Huh? And why are your pants so damn shiny? Dude, there's so many kids in this game with no parents. I guess this is the cyber future, man. Just a whole bunch of orphans everywhere. Dude, you're just straight up holding up, like, wearing a... wearing a mask like that. That's crazy. Alright, well. Okay, we did it.
XP acquired.
Time to ninja run away. Yes. Oh, we about ran into that car. We about got knocked down right there. Those are some cops, all right. What is this? It's just a white wall. Okay. I so thought that was a window. What are you?
Militech, you say?
Because some North Oak millionaire will take me over a Kang Tao sociopath because I know how to listen.
You best believe it. If I were you, I'd get me a bad boy.
Just a dude over there in the corner. All right. How did you shoot me from all behind all this garbage? Give me all your stuff.
Give me your stuff.
I don't want to have to come back behind here, you know? Whoa, sir. Cease and desist.
In the name of the law.
Alright, I think that's everybody. Is there like any kind of packages or anything around here that I can loot, pillage, or otherwise procure for myself? I don't know. I have no idea. Wow, so much, so many crafting materials. Wow. That's amazing. Can I go in here? What about now? Hey, open the door. Open. Hey, I killed all your friends out here. You want to come get me? Huh? Anybody? Does anybody care? Oh, that's so bright. Wow. Can I open that? No, it's just a fire extinguisher. Alright, well, I guess there's no way to get in there. Time to move on. Look at all these people. So many people. All right, cool, awesome. Don't worry, I'll just move through you. That is my superhero power, to just move through people. Dude, what is all the, like, sounds like all these people are like upset about something. Oh, this is the place where we drove through and got all those cops upset at us. Okay. What's down here, huh? Are we about to go meet the Buddha Master? Oh, that knee shot, though. That's gotta suck. That's gotta suck a lot, huh? I bet it does. We got him. Oh wow, there's just like just a torso left. Okay. Oh, it's this dude. Yo, what's up, that dude?
You have no strong roots to this world. You are losing touch with yourself.
I'm losing touch with
myself.
You must
purify yourself. Regain your equilibrium.
Okay.
I can help you.
Okay.
Sit down.
Okay, all right.
Okay, I'm listening.
Let's do this.
In the city, you are cut off from nature.
Yeah, that's right.
Metal, concrete canyons, neon eyes. The filth of the world suffocates you.
You damn right.
Sure isn't no Zen garden.
You must become still. Restore the bond within yourself. You are the source. All which you must do is draw from it.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Not really, but let's do it.
I'll give it a shot. Why not?
Yo, Jason, what's up? How you doing?
I
welcome to the stream.
Meditative brain welcome. That will liberate your consciousness.
Give me.
You can pay me however much you wish.
All right. Yeah, okay, I'll pay you.
This should cut it.
Very well. The initial techniques of meditation are best undertaken with supervision. Let us begin. I will guide you.
Oh, bright light, bright light. Gizmo's afraid.
This is a meditation of the Earth element.
Earth element.
Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greetings. We are of one blood. I am you. You are me. Oh, Mother Earth, I and all other creatures from you created. Cleanse my body and soul from pain, sickness, impurity, and the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions.
That's right, dude.
Give
dimensions.
Me the energy of life. Give me health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and inner peace.
Man, this dude just wants it all, don't he? Like, how many boxes have you not checked? That'd be easier.
The earth, through meadows, nature in full bloom. We remove our shoes. Feel our bare feet touch the soil. We absorb the earth's energy. We sense joy, tranquility, lightness, purity, our heart and soul. We walk the earth. A butterfly rests on blooming flower. Bees are gathering nectar. Warmth and joy surrounds us. Our legs absorb the earth's energy, filling every cell of our bodies. Our souls and spirits are cleansed. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you or the other elements.
What? Yeah, I just been.
Hello? Nice vanishing trick.
Okay. Now that we're all zenned out and like nice and calm, let's blow these people up, huh? Dude, that guy's taking a nice little squat there. Let's give him a surprise.
Oh, cabrón, you're dead.
Surprise! Yo, give me this. That machete. Got another one just blown all to hell. Nothing but a torso. What is this person doing? Dude, look at them go, man. They're getting their calories burnt today. Heck yeah. person's out here doing it, you know, and proving themselves. Good on them. All right, on to the next thingamabob. Let's find out what it is, huh? Dude, I love the graffiti art in this game. I kind of wish I could just get on the, like, the still images, like, if I can get a hold of the still images of just, like the graffiti art, like that right there, like, I'd love to get that, you know? Like, just give me the JPEGs of that, right? Like, I love it. Got one shot. Had to make it count. Are you still alive? Just gotta make sure. Just gotta make sure. Wow. We like blew her guts out. Oh, that's... that's gross. Why drag it out? Oh my gosh, dude.
Boom!
Yeah, you're right. Boom. Boom, dude. Boom!
You are correct. Mikey, tell him what he's won. Well, he's just won a bullet to the face.
I got it. Okay, okay. We got little flying drones and stuff. Yo, look at that. Alright.
King size, huh? Wow, that's provocative, huh?
Yeah. Very provocative, huh? Huh?
Yo, it's Trauma Team.
I actually read the Cyberpunk Trauma Team comic book. And it's, dude, like, it was actually pretty good. It was a pretty short comic. Ow! Bah! That hurt. Why? Who the hell puts barbed wire on that thing? Ah! But, yeah, it was actually a pretty good comic.
Some goods. Rare ones.
Rare goods.
Fell into the hands of a junkie who's got no clue what they're worth. I couldn't bear to see them go to waste. Read the attachment and get to work.
Go in there if I were you.
Don't you tell me what to do. He's lost it. Don't you tell me what to do. Alright. I'm just gonna get a preemptive heal. Can't connect to that. Alright. Just hanging out in the steam, bro. Taking a steam bath. There's somebody down there talking. Still can't see him, though. Or is that a radio? I feel like that's a radio. Alright, got you. Is that the only dude down here? Taking this, for sure. Alright, apparently these rods are right here around this wall, but that dude didn't see us. Still doesn't see us. Doesn't even know we're here. Does he even know I exist? Distract enemies. Oh no, what's happening over there, huh? What? Question mark? Why don't you go find out, bud? Yeah, there you go. Here you go, go find out. Fucker, snap your neck! Ah! Alright, cool. Get out of here.
Mission accomplished. Job well done.
Oh! Hello! A person I've never seen before. And put it in here! Alright!
I have the rods, which makes me a happy man.
Dude, that was stupid easy.
Rarer than the rain on the Egyptian desert over which Moses wandered. But I digress. The contract is closed. Payment on its way.
Better be, Padre.
It better be.
Yo, we got a level. Heck yeah! Let's level up, bruh. Alright, let's see here. So we're actually pretty close. Oh, we actually got two things on this. Nice, dude. Nice. We're actually pretty close on maxing out our tech ability. Just like one more level. I think I'm just going to focus on maxing that out and being done with it. Yeah. What are you? Allows you to craft legendary items. Oh my goodness. Look at us go. Okay. And so that means we ought to be able to go into crafting, right? And then we can actually craft this stuff. What are you? Show me what you are. Grants immunity to poison and shock. Alright, cool. Legendary item components comprised of epic item components. Understandable. We just need epic components to actually make the legendary Comrade's Hammer. And also the Black Unicorn. Okay. Maybe it's time we go find a vendor and get some iconic thingamabobs. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean?
Oh, where is this tarot card? Show me the way. Oh, it's right over there. It's actually not that far away. Let's go get it done, bruh. Yo, it's tarot card time. It is tarot card time. Yeah. Oh, it's tarot card time, baby. We're going to go scan this tarot card, learn all about it. That's right. Ah! Ow! Fuck! I just fell. I was so scared. Where's this tarot card? There it is. Dude, where is this thing? Oh, it's up in here?
It's up in here. Up in here. Up in here. Y'all gonna make me scan this tarot card. Up in here. Up in here.
Come on! Get up there! Oh, look at that, dude. That looks so cool, bro.
Death.
Judy!
Hey, Jude, what's up?
Judy.
Same old. You?
Yeah, you know, it's been alright.
Got
right.
Good days, got bad days. Same as ever. You, call just to see how I'm doing, or...?
Not just. Got a favor to ask you.
Such as, yet not limited to? Yeah.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
No chance in your company. But now that we've blown each other, what's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
Oh my gosh. You just want to see me naked, that's all. All
right then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
That's right.
Damn out past Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure, what about it?
Little, abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there.
Okay. Fine, I'll meet you there at some point throughout this game. Ooh, let's go right there. Yeah, see you there. It's a date. Oh.
Okay. Is this a date?
You're not my type, Holmes. Just show up.
Dang it!
I'll see you there.
Friend zone again. Why? Story of my life, man. Story of my life. Oh, why do you have to be so far away? We're running, running, run, running, running. Maybe we'll get there at some point. Yo, I could just steal a car. Where's the fun of that? How am I ever going to build up my athletics if I steal a car? Dude, look at that dude's hair, bruh. That dude's hair was legit, man. Oh, man. So tired. I'm breathing like a Clydesdale, dude. Yo, this is the same dude we just saw. Had the same hair and everything. So close. What's around the corner? Who knows? Look out, kid! Get out of the way! What is this? Malted iguana. Whoa! Whoa! I'm sitting here reading a sign, Carl! Jesus! Malted iguana liquors, huh? Wow. Talking about licking an iguana. Oh, what is going on here? Okay. Oh, it's Skippy. Oh, that's right. I forgot about this dude.
New fingerprints detected.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Increasing volume by 33%. New fingerprints detected.
So much louder.
What the hell are you?
User inquiry. Technical specifications. HJKE11 smart gun with built-in AI. Experimental model. Name. Skippy.
What's that? Your owner?
Dumpster. That your owner?
I can't jump.
Checking memory.
I'm trapped.
Resources available. 100%. All files removed manually. Possible cause: theft. Original owner: no data. Suggested solution: none.
I got one. I'll take you.
Processing request. No objections found.
Okay.
Still got all your functions?
Running system diagnostics. Testing will take approximately 47 seconds. Bum, bum, be dum, bum, bum.
What are you doing?
I'm making the wait more pleasant with a soothing melody. Bum, bum, be dum, bum, bum, be dum, bum. Test successfully completed. The program Skippy version 0.01 alpha. Is running correctly.
Okay. Can I jump now?
All right, so what can you do? Besides Please? Talk my ear off.
Primary feature, automated targeting. In case of critical threat to user, autonomous shooting capabilities. Please choose one of two operating modes. First mode, puppy loving pacifist. I will aim at the enemy's lower extremities. Second mode, stone cold killer. I will aim exclusively at the head.
Sure.
Guess I'll go with puppy-loving pacifist.
Adjusting settings. Bum, bum, be-dum, bum, bum, be-dum.
I just want to jump.
Selected mode. Puppy-loving pacifist. Enjoy permanently crippling your enemies.
All right, yay, I can jump again. Cool. Let's go like this, go like this. Then take this, and then throw this back on. I'm never gonna give you back to Regina. Never, Skippy. Those of you who don't know, spoilers, Regina is the true owner of Skippy. You know, the lady that gets us to kill all the cyber psychos. Or not kill them, but take them down, you know what I'm saying? Get out of the car.
Attack! Another attack!
Another attack? Wow, that guy has had such a bad day, apparently. Yeah, I know it's a one-way street. I know it's a one-way street. I don't care.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, no. And now we got the police on us. This is not good. It doesn't look good for our hero, ladies and gentlemen. How's he gonna get himself out of this jam? Well, stay tuned and find out. Oh, dude, there's just like 20 cops right there on that corner. Man, there must be a donut shop right there. All right, let's go this way. Reveal yourself.
Never, coppers. You're not gonna get me, see? Yeah, you're never gonna get me.
All right, let's just, skirk. I'm just gonna go like this.
I brought it. Oh my gosh, the cops, they're after me. They're after me, dude. Oh my gosh, all right, cool.
Can I please lose my...
How are you?
Come, there we go, finally, thank you. All right, I just want to lose my wanted level. Thanks, appreciate it. I'm just gonna run back to what I was doing now. Don't mind me. Yo, Sebastian.
A client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Carrier and Dine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached.
More intel attached. All right, let's do it.
Hey, what's all the racket upstairs?
Yeah, yo, let's go be a cyber spy, or not a spy, but you know, a person that steals things. Yo, is that like a thing I could go up? No, it's just a vent. All right, cool. How cool would it be if you could like pop the ceiling off of this and you had like a totally like alternate route or something, huh? That'd be so sick. I mean, it's almost like you'd need a cutting-edge game to do something like that, you know? Anyway, we're clicking on things here. I crouch. Can I? No. Can I ping any of this? See if we got any bad boys around. Doesn't really seem like it. Alright, can't use that.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie?
Yeah, why?
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
You're back? You don't, baby, you don't have to call me daddy.
But his new guitars, and these are all
welcome back.
Trash.
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Fighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Whoa, this is a family show. But where we have gratuitous violence, okay? Cool. What is this? Johnny's pants. Oh my gosh. Hopefully they actually have more than two mod slots. Damn it, they only have one. Why? All right. He's typed at him by mistake. Oh no. Yeah, no, exactly, baby. It's not really a family show. I just like saying that to make fun of people that are like, oh no, this is a family channel on YouTube, you know?
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date and the guitar we came for.
Okay. So I do know the date is the
look
numbers.
Here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
You think our buddy Slayton would be that gunk?
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure of it.
But what was the date on the thing? What was the date on it? 2065. That's what the date was. I'd like to use this, please. Thank you. 20. 65. Exit. Thanks! You been lurking? That's fine. You been looking at trucks and Hummers? Oh, dude. I actually watched a video today. Freaking, Ford and Chevrolet should be putting out an electric truck next year. 2022. I'm actually kind of excited about it. I'm kind of debating on whether or not, you know, I should save up my money and get one. Or if I should just wait a couple... I think I might just wait a couple of years. You're real G if you got nudity turned on? Yeah, why wouldn't I, dude? Why wouldn't I? Yo, Hasty, what's up? How you doing, man? How you doing? All right, we can go 1C, 1C, E9. Where's E9? Next to any of those 1Cs, huh? 1C, 1C, E9, then 55. Yeah. Okay, all right, cool. So let's go here, there. Then we're going to go. Crap, there's not a 55. Dang it! I'm stupid! Why do I feel so stupid? There's not even an FF, bruh. All right, let's go here. Go FF, 1C, 55. At least we got 2 out of 3. Yeah, pretty much I've got everything turned on, baby. Got it all turned on. Was there a 55? I don't know. It doesn't even matter, dude. Like, it doesn't even matter. Like, I got like $1 million, okay? With the power of mods, I can have all the money in the world. So, like, I really don't even need it. I am gonna take this, though. Yo, look at all that sushi, huh? Look at that sushi spread. I'm stuck. I can definitely go for that sushi right there, huh? Oh, so Hasty, you having a good day, man? You having a good day or what? Tell me, I gotta know. Let me out. I'm losing it. Let me out. Thank you. We're out of here.
Who can still change?
Me? Posit the guitar to Dropbox. Okay. Dude, really? Why do you gotta pick a Dropbox? That's all the frick way over here, man. Like, jeez, dude. Brit. This Dropbox is like way the hell up there too. I think I found a problem with the game, guys. I don't know. I think this is like a major issue right here. Totally found it right there. Major issue. I feel like if they don't take care of that first, this could ruin the game for people. Hey, you leave that man alone. Oh, there's more people. All right, look at us, man. We're doing it. It's like there's somebody else coming after me. Oh, you're back there. Okay, all right, well, hey, that's fine. Just making sure, you know, you can never be too safe in the cyberpunk future that we live in.
Dude, why could I not hit your brain? There we go. We did it. We hit his brain, y'all. Can I please pick this up? Maybe? No? Alright, cool. I tried. Wait, what? And then you just swap it? Dude, like, talk about a game-breaking bug right there. Oh my gosh. Dude, I don't know if my immersion's gonna take it. I don't know if I can take it. Dude, really? Dude, like, stop it. Stop it, bro! Oh, I'm gonna shove it in my heart and fuck shoot you! I swear I can shoot better while I'm moving. I feel like I can just shoot better while I'm moving. You know what I'm saying? Like, it feels like my gun's a little bit more accurate while I'm moving. Okay. Alright, so apparently if we go, oh wow, wow, there is just all kinds of stuff going on right here. Alright, let's go this way maybe? Just right here? Is this the way? Game, I don't understand, okay? I don't get this. Maybe I'm missing something. So many Valentinos back here though. Where's a fast travel? Yeah. Fast travel. Right to where we need to go. Ugh. Oh, sounded like somebody just took a picture of us. All right, we got this. We're gonna deposit that deal. And the job is done.
I can truly count on you, V.
That's right, Padre.
The tower is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Okay. Cool. Dude, I feel like we got most of the stuff on this little island. Well, I did not scroll in right there. Vehicle. We got 1, 2, 3, vehicle. We got 4 more things to do on this island? About 4 more things. And dude, oh my gosh, look at us go. We're doing it. We're so freaking doing it. We're true gamers. But that being said, ladies and gentlemen, you know what time it is. It is currently 3:14 in the morning. And we are going to end this stream. That's right. We're going to end the stream on a high note. Tomorrow, what will we be playing tomorrow? I think I might play some Valheim tomorrow. I want to play some Valheim. I made a lot of progress in the game over the past weekend. You know, like you wouldn't know it because we haven't played it since the last time I played it by myself. But yeah, I made a lot of progress. We're up into like the Bronze Age and whatnot. Like, I feel like we've only barely scratched the surface of that game, and I want to keep playing it. So we're going to be doing that tomorrow at 12:30 a.m. Eastern. Feel free to stop by at your leisure. And yeah, that's about it out of me. I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye.